Kicks it off Richardson. He drives with the left hand. Pulls up, follows the 15 footer, rolls in. Mighty! Goes top of the key. Dupre drops it off. Richardson gonna bomb from the top of the circle. And he hits. Mighty! And Richardson back out in front to McRae. 9 seconds of the shot clock. McRae from the top of the key. Hits a three. Help. Dribbles out himself. Gives to Thompson. Left side Richardson. Open again and hits again. Mighty! That's a three for Josh Richardson. The dribble. Drops it off to Richardson. Again, the weave out front. Hubs, buttons to Richardson. Reverse layup. Good! Wing to Hubs. Back on top to Richardson. Gonna gun another one. Hits another one. He is on fire. Is he feeling it or what? Wow. Woo! Reese. Derek Reese just into the game. Gives to Hubs. Left point. He fires and hits a three. Reese spins in the lane. Throws it out left side. Richardson again. He's 6 for 6. Money! Cross-court pass, Barton fires, hits for the corner, another three.
Man, are they filling it up to the three line, 6 out of 8.
Kicks it off Harrison, corner, he missed that shot. Rebound Barton, Barton races in the front court. Down the lane, little scoop shot, goes in. Here's Barton out front, hits another three. Well, the shooting slump might be over. Barton swings it past McRae. McRae, free throw line, a runner down the lane is good. 2 seconds to go on the half. Barton from midcourt launches, and he hits!
Oh!
It's been that for the half. Antonio Barton from midcourt and the half with an exclamation point. And here's Mame.
Good play.
Gives to Stokes, drives in, layup. Good, and he's fouled. Thompson, top of the circle, drives, kicks it off McRae. He's got an open look, and he hits. Keep him out front, no good. McRae gets the rebound at the free throw line, drives and lays it in. Tennessee enters it with 19 seconds on the shot clock. Mayman gives to Stokes and lays it up and in. Outlet pass McRae. McRae flips it off left side. Richardson open for three and he hits. He stays red hot. Inside rebound. Stokes muscles it away. Gives to McRae. He fires right wing and hits a three. Barton rebounds. Outlet McRae. McRae galloping to the basket. Slam to the right hand. Nobody got in front of him. He took it all the way to the hoop with a thunderous right-hand slam. Pass goes left wing to Josh Richardson, who hits a baseline jumper. He continues red hot. He's 8 of 9 on the evening. Tennessee jumped on Virginia, never let up, and the Volunteers have their most impressive win of the season. Tennessee fans counted down to a ball victory as tonight Tennessee beats Virginia here at Thompson Bowling Arena, 87-52.